In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore a DIALN X8 Ultra Tablet to factory settings. Go to Settings. System. Reset Options. Erase All Data, Factory Reset. Erase All Data. Erase All Data. And there you go. The tablet has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video. And thank you for tuning in.